Smurfy Day, another muffin tray.
Oh, I'm so happy. Hey, remember, we have to leave enough for two Papa Smurfs.
Gosh, here they come now. Gee, you both look kind of tired.
Yes, well, I don't think we got much sleep last night.
Look, we saved you these seats so you can sit together.
Actually, I'd prefer to sit here. And I'll sit here.
Say, did either one of you look at my blueprints yet?
I'll get on it right after breakfast, Handy. But that's what I was planning on doing. Perhaps you should just rest since you're so tired. I'm sure I slept better than you. Perhaps you should rest instead. Maybe we should let Handy decide. Fine by me. Well, Handy, which one would it be?
Well, I'm not sure.
The important question is, which of you lucky Papa Smurfs shall I assist today?
Him.
Squabbling squirrels. They don't agree on anything.
Yeah, this is weird.
I hate weird. But don't you see? It's very clear. Handy should smurf the north wall before he smurfs the south wall. And I say smurf the south wall before the north wall. No, the north wall. But you're wrong, the south wall.
But Papa Smurf, you're both right. It'll work fine either way.
Will you please stay out of this? The north wall, the south wall.
At this rate, nothing will ever get built.
Oh, dear.
This is...